What kind of problems are you having with the chewing and the eating?
Food gets stuck on the thing in the gum and the teeth. I have no teeth in the teeth. And I get like a rattle and it's stuck in the teeth, but the teeth.
Any trouble with swallowing?
Once it passes, it's a tongue. You know.
Once it passes, it's a tongue.
Yeah.
What kind of a diet are you having?
Okay.
What kind of things do you drink?
Fruits, and corn, protein, fish, lamb yam.
Mm-hmm. Now put your two hands on your lap. That's it. And now lift your arms up in front of you. Okay, why don't you take some of that? So that went down fairly well. Mm-hmm. Can you open your mouth for me? Stick out your tongue. And stick it way out, hold it there. Can you move it side to side outside there? That's it. Alright, that's fine. Is that still bleeding there?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
That was from the time before?
No,
Did you bite it again?
Yeah.